Thank you, guys. You're not there yet. Thank you guys so much. Okay, and this is a song out of the album. We were lucky enough, we got to hang out with some really cool people while we were working on the record. And Kenny Carkey from A1, a band called A1 Nation, happened to be in the studio, and then we happened to club him over the head and chain him to the desk so he wouldn't leave. And he helped us write this song, and it's called So Good.
Yeah.
So good.
Oh man.
Yeah. Look how it gets so quiet when the phone rings.
We all still know that sound.
Zia Records. How may I help you? Alright, we got a couple more songs before we get to go drink them pitchers of beer and eat them wings next door, right? I thought you left your card open over there. That's cool. By that I mean, can I borrow $20?
you'll still carry money?
You kidding me? I can't fit anything in these pants. These pockets are just for looks. And this next song is on the album as well. And while we were on tour and we got to hang out, like, because we're a bunch of broke musicians, so people would like put us up and they're nice enough to beat us. They didn't necessarily let us sleep in their house, but there you can sleep around our house.
Yeah.
And so we wound up like in Wisconsin, and it was really cold, and it was during the winter and all this stuff. So these friends of ours, they had a basement which is about the size of, well, Chico right here, about the size of a Chico. You can do that. And the label was on us because they wanted more songs. So we were just kind of messing around. And so we sat in this basement and when I go to, yeah, in Pewaukee, Wisconsin. So just like this, we were sitting around. And it was so tight in there. Like, I remember I kept knocking my guitar to tune because I'd hit the washer and dryer. But this song kind of came out of that. And it's neat how, looking back at the song now, like the lyrics and everything, because at the time you're just kind of scribbling stuff down that comes off the top of your head, and so you're like, oh, this is it, and this is it, and then, but then when you look back at it, you're like, oh, well, that kind of makes sense now that I think about it, you know? Where I'm in a basement with a washer and dryer in Pewaukee, Wisconsin, wherever the hell that is. So this song is called How Long.
Can't say for how long.